All right. Red Solon at the Roll House Entertainment Complex. It's a bowling alley with so much more, including great food with the executive chef Jeff here. Okay, so why don't you work on that?
You got it.
And one thing that you guys have that not too many people have, you have an in-house smoker, right, Jeff?
That is correct. We've got a 600-pound wood-fired smoker that we do a lot of things with for our menu. Mm-hmm. We use a mixture of apple and hickory wood. We're smoking whole beef briskets, whole chickens, chicken wings, which happen to be one of my personal favorites.
Good man.
We do a green chili smoked street pork taco.
Okay.
Very authentic to what your traditional kind of Mexican street taco is.
Yeah.
We have a lot of fun with it. It's great because Glenn, the owner, buys me all kinds of fun toys to cook with. So it's a great time.
Men love their toys.
Absolutely. This is actually our Carolina smoked pulled chicken hoagie.
Mm-hmm.
So what we do is we start off by doing a dry rub on the chicken, and then we smoke it for about 4 hours.
Well, this is smoked as well.
Correct. Smoked and hand pulled in house. And then we've got our house-made Carolina barbecue that we add to it.
Okay.
It's a little bit sweet, not too much, a lot of vinegar, a little bit of mustard in it.
Okay.
You know, kind of a typical style, Carolina-style barbecue.
Mm-hmm.
So we get that going back and forth on the grill, just to get it heated up through, because obviously it's already cooked.
Yeah.
Nice toasted garlic bun hoagie here.
Mm-hmm.
And then drop it on the hoagie.
Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. I wish we had smell-o-vision.
There we go.
Smells good.
And because, you know, I'm a fat kid, so I like it a little sloppy. So I always put a little extra sauce on it.
That's the Jeff touch, right?
There we go. And then bring it over to the board here.
Mm-hmm. And then tell everybody what we have on the board.
Well, on the board, you've got our smoked beef brisket quesadilla, mm-hmm. jalapenos, cheddar cheese, nice little fire-roasted salsa that goes with it. This is our Cleveland Cuban.
Mm-hmm.
It's a kind of an homage to a classic Cuban medianoche sandwich. It's got some capicola, some salami, some black forest ham.
Top.
That is our street tacos, the ones that we talked about earlier.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've got our house smoked wings.
So you take advantage of that smoker in the back there.
Oh,
and
you know
it.
You
guys smoke everything.
And there you go, a little breakfast for you and your guys.
Look at that. Okay, Roll House Entertainment right here in Solon. You can't get that at every bowling alley, let me tell you.
No siree.
No siree, ma'am.
No siree, Kenny.
You can
and
send
there's still more
box
to show you guys.
Box it up.
Box it up. They told me to box it up. Box it up.
You got it.
Box it up. Okay. All right, we're going to box it up for you guys.
Thanks, Kenny.